Hello and welcome to another Shroom Time. Here we see my Axton, who is a total grist veteran, and shit, let's just get into it. So yeah, I like this game. It's good. I bought this on sale on Steam like a day or two ago. I've been enjoying it. Really good. And what have I been doing here? Oh, I have the DLCs. I don't know why they give you the DLCs, even though you can do them in like 20 levels. And they basically spoil the DLC in the... No, not the DLC. They spoil the game in the DLC. Like in the beginning of a role-playing game. That's the... Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon's Keep DLC. They tell you that Roland died. And Roland hasn't died yet in this save, so... Yeah. It wasn't a problem for me, because I have already played this game, like, 2 times, so... Well, anyway. I should have just teleported, but... I'm stupid. I'm gonna take the long route. Just to... I don't know. Make this longer, I guess. Fudge. So yeah, I've been playing this, Dota, and The Walking Dead. And I should do a new Scribblenauts. I haven't played that at all. The only I've played of Scribblenauts is the 30 minutes I uploaded, but yeah. Shit. I have to catch up. My friend is like level 19 already on this game. I should roll a Necromancer. Shit. Okay. The Frostburn Canyon. There's gonna be people here. Oh yeah. It's fun to actually see people playing Borderlands too. Because, I don't know, it seems like everyone has a different style to play this game. Even though I can't even talk while I'm playing this. Oh, shit. Yeah, anyway, I'm doing the Siren mission actually now. Firehawk. Oh my god, I hate this.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert.
Shut up, traitor.
That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or just follow the screaming.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
It's a she.
Well, that was needlessly graphic.
I don't know, this... I like the game, but I don't... Oh, I can't even go there. No. Oh, I can. It's just retard. Yeah. Oh, this is the first time you can do that. This is... Look at my grenade mod. That is just horrible. I actually can't watch it, because... Yeah, but I have that, it was called, like, Explosive B or something. Lobert Firebee, yeah. So it's, the blast radius is 700, which is, like, super high. Yeah. Dust damage. Oh, I remember that, like fire damage didn't do shit for these guys. I guess I remembered wrong. Shit. I guess I remembered wrong. Oh fuck it. Yeah, I kinda I feel uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Uncomfortable. Not talking, but I really don't have anything to say at the moment. Oh! No. No. Fuck you. Oh, flamethrower. That's mature. Did they ask what does it all mean? I think so, yeah. Fuck you. I have a cup of coffee I should drink at the moment, but I can't because I'm so concentrated in the game and trying to do a commentary, but guess what? It's hard. It's hard. I can't grasp my thoughts. Really. Oh, fuck it. I hope the gameplay is entertaining. Since the commentary is not at the moment. I'm just saying. So if anyone's interested in doing like co-op in this, I'm all up. I have some friends that want to play, but they don't speak English and I can't record that, so... I'm not saying that I need to record everything I do, but... Oh man, what is happening? Die. Yeah, lad. That's damn it in Sweden.
So yeah.
What is this? Nope, but okay, I'll take it. I like the I like the factor though in this that you really don't need money. I mean, you need money, but you never, like, let's say, run out of money. Like, I never felt like I had, like, a huge... What the... Well, this is awkward. Let's go
to the mall every day.
Haha! Bet you didn't know this. Oh. This looks good. I'll just grab all of this.
I can go sell 'em.
So yeah, about the money. You never feel like you, so to say, need money, but you can like spend it at. Well, you can gamble either way, like using the, what's it called, vending machine. No, not vending machine, slots machine, I think it's slots. I actually have no idea. Sure, yeah.
Welcome to my humble shop.
What do I have equipped now? What the? Well, I'm selling this then. Beast and lock and yep.
Good luck.
I'm gonna go with the sniper for a while. I really like this one.
I have fire damage in like every gun I have at the moment.
God damn it. Well, not every, but the most. I guess they try to give you fire guns in the beginning. Oh, okay. I should really roll that necromancer. So yeah, this is an example for a game that is never gonna be a shroom play. There might be like 20 of these shroom times, but never a shroom play, cause it's the story is not that. I mean, the story is okay, but it's not really like.
This is unusual.
You're gonna find a better story in like every game you play, I think. But they've
never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going!
Don't
shots.
Run!
That demonic thing will rule the goddamn
that's good. Now we're gonna level this guy.
Dude. Ew.
Get ready to feel my fingers in your eyeballs!
I thought he was gonna say something very different. Just saying. Oh no, no. Where's the Goliath at? Oh, he exploded. No! No! Oh, he didn't die. Thank God.
Face grave, I'll crack your skull open with my thumb!
Oh!
Make this easy, you better goddamn scream for me! You're gonna be screaming! I'll crack your skull open with my
come on! It's a level 8, you're level 12. Good job. Now we gotta run like hell. He's coming right behind us.
For 3 pounds of flesh.
We're safe here. I should help him. No, I shouldn't. I think he's got it covered. Good job. Whoa.
You think the Firehawk's got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like fudge smoothies. But nah, I'm sure you bet about Roland's just fine. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, he would have. Whoops! Almost spread the secrets.
Shit. Oh, don't come after me. Why would I go here? This is completely useless. Shit.
I'll let you call me Daddy!
Oh! Here's food for you, mister.
Ever been straight up with your own intentions?
Why are you attacking me? Bro, I'm trying to help you. I'm leveling you up.
You can still run.
Holy shit. Oh, that turret's not gonna do anything good. Crap. Oh, my fatal god, we have this. Not doing well. No, don't die. No! Why would you kill yourself? God damn it. Shit. I don't know how much you have to level up him for the achievement, but I guess he died and gave me 2 seconds. Yeah. Shit. Well, his own fault.
That grenade mod is doing damage. Total damage.
Mayhem!
I can't even see what's going on here. So much loot! Ooh! That's cool.
Propane! So yeah, I guess this all came for the...
Whoa! From my... godly F. God damn it!
Iridium. Shotgun. Gotta take the... more iridium and...
well, shit.
770.
Oh man, now I have to...
that means... this got outdated. Crap. I was liking it. Yeah, this is much better. So yeah, that is an annoying part. If you jump off like an idiot like I did, there, you're gonna have to go all the way around, which sucks. Yeah, that's what happens when you don't think before you do.
Let that be a lesson for you kids.
No, just kidding. Oh. I love... I gave that, like, insightful...
Oh!
And then I just said nothing, like... I didn't notice anything, I just... No, I don't know.
Oh, fuck me, right?
Yeah, this is gonna be a fucking boring shroom time. Same. I should play, like... Super Meat Boy or something to level this up.
What can you say? I'm fucking tired. I slept like 4 hours last night.
Cause I had like a long ass Dota match and such. I don't know.
And it's odd. It's like the Steam sale is also keeping me up. It's annoying that
the communities vote. Oh, jeez. I wish I had my fatal Goliath for this one. Ah, oh, fuck me. Creepy laugh.
It's dropping like fast.
Switch to that shotgun. I'm gonna try it.
Ooh, I love this model. Yeah, this is good.
Explosive damage in shotguns is, like, almost always good. Well, there's a second one.
Look at me when I'm charging at you!
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little bit. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
I've always wondered that, in like games, you like, when you're about to raid someone's like palace, the antagonist palace, and you're the antagonist, all of the sudden like starts talking to you like from a radio. I don't know. It's kind of odd. Who would talk to you during like? And it's especially weird when you're like raiding the palace or something. I really can't think of any example other than Bioshock. 1 and 2. And I guess, yeah, Infinite also. But yeah, in those games, it's always like... you're killing like hundreds of people. And, like, main antagonist who's like talking to you through radio or something, walkie-talkie, I don't know. He's like,
oh, you're never gonna get through here. You got nothing. You got nothing.
And you simply kill like 1,000 people to get there. Like, really? Really? You should be packing up and leaving. If anything. I really can't talk. I can't think of any other example of that except BioShock this game, and there's many, but I can't think of any. So yeah. Let my turret do something. I should get a name for this turret. Okay, that's done enough. That's really useful. I wonder how's the Mechromancers, what's it called? Is it Mecho? Mecho.
I don't know.
Shit. Welcome to die. Sure. What? Oh, hey, wait a minute. I can level this up. I think this is the
always best. Kill! Stop! Run!
It's funny how always when he... Whoa, that's his head. And here he comes. Oh, thank God I did that here. This part has so many people. I don't think... Whoa, he can get here. Jeez. Okay. Let's see where some people are. There's another girl there. He's riding Mitch also. Shit. That was not meant.
Oh, damn it, that's fucking shit. Why do I have that grenade?
I should switch back to purple. It fits me better. Whoa!
Jesus!
Hope my turret does something if I die. Saber Ragnar. I don't know why the achievements are even on. I didn't mean that. But yeah. Fuck. I don't know where I'm supposed to. My Goliath is doing very well. Maybe too well. I should lure him to those guys, yeah. Here he comes. He can fucking cheat and jump. I can't jump, so I can't cheat. Yo.
We're not going to get fine.
Hey, no, that's not how it goes. What? Oh, now it's a full-on Goliath battle.
Treat time already?
There we go. Just gonna turn. I'm gonna jump down here. Whoa! Jeez, you scared the fuck out of me. Jesus. He scared the living fudge out of me. What? Whoa, did you kill my Goliath? You motherfucker.
Apparently! It's dropping iridium. Well, shit! I like that one. Not as much as the first one. That's... Oh, I can't speak right now.
Oh my god!
This is it. The Firehawk's hideout.
This must sound horrible, I'm just yawning and shit.
Jesus. You changed my own magic flash! See? Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
I just went through a trap. I don't know if you're supposed to use something for this guy, like those traps or something, but I won't buy it. I really don't want to. Yo, what's up?
Like a badass. Like a badass. Kill fo-
Whoa, why did I do that? Shit. So, where was I?
Like a badass. Explosions for the very first time.
Feel that?
Like a badass.
That was horrible. Oh, my voice is cracking. So bad. Fuck me. So yeah, now maybe I shall some stuff.
Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands.
I'm not selling this because this is like the
tell your
most awesome grenade mod I have ever had.
Let's see.
Yeah.
It's a shame. It's a shame. I wanted to use that. Maybe I.
It's bad that it doesn't do damage anymore. Hey Lilith, watch up. Oh, sorry, did I spoil that for you? Don't mind me. It's like a 2-year-old game.
We'll be waiting for ya. You
Yo.
Sup?
Sup?
I feel like they made her...
How you doing?
...ass much smaller in the second game.
I'm with the raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on
you,
down Jack.
You, butt crack.
Anyway, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Sure. Oh! Co-op! Oh my god. See, this is a lesson. Never stop until it says full or something. You get XP or something. Just
get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Very strong box. You can just open it.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
That's the stuff.
Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Oh, no, I got coffee. Oh my god, that's good. God damn.
Lilith, get out of the way! Come on, I like you. I played you in the first game, but come on. Out of the way.
Psychos, watch out! Psychos, watch out! Best shot!
No, I'm going to hit you! Your weakness, my name, speak it out! I'm speaking
it out! I'm not gonna level during combat, that's just not smart. No, wait, it stops. That's super smart. It's like... What's the name? Dota. You shouldn't... level during combat.
Shoot! What should I get? Come on, I'm waiting. I'm not waiting. Okay, here we go. Shield, melee, no, not melee! Why would I go melee? That's super stupid. Shit.
Oh.
I think he said it's inside me.
Keep it up, kid. You're doing great.
Yeah. Shit, I got a mail. Fuck it. I can't check it. This. Oh. 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 What's that? Where did he go?
Where
did he go? Shit. That's Roland's green poop profile. Since that's not Facebook. What? What?
Well done. I got your back.
Why did I? God damn it! I didn't even spend the. I didn't spend this, so yeah, let's get this. There's so many people here, come on. I don't know what's that. What's that in my... I watched Reservoir Dogs like a day ago. That's why it's in my head. Whoop! And no, that never plays in the movie, but they talk about it. And it's fun. Even Madonna replied to them. I mean, the Quentin Tarantino, the director, replied. She replied. Oh my god! I really can't talk during commentaries. I mean, commentaries like this. My god, I'm getting so many shotguns. Oh my, so many shotguns!
Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
No. I won't do it. Did you know? I think. I think that's the SOS. I mean, doesn't SOS in Morse code go like? Yeah, I think that's it. I shouldn't be even doing that, but yeah.
Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little
awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
He's not your boyfriend. You're in the friend zone.
Well,
you haven't been even touched for the very first time. I don't know if you have.
Before the bloodshots grabbed, Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary, keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot Stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still.
Can't catch me. Can't catch me. Oh. You caught me.
I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry. Still getting used to this. Reminds me, though. Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on.
Yep, sure.
You're doing good out there, by the way.
Keep it up.
Okay, so now we get the... a damn fine rescue. It's a pun. It's a goddamn pun. Just saying. No, I have nothing against puns. I like puns. I don't know how to make them, but...
Oh,
I think we get weapons here, yeah. Jeez, I should go back to sleeping. This is just... Why am I even awake? This is... It's like 2 o'clock. Not AM, PM. So yeah. Okay, that being done, I think that's the end of the first part. Yeah. Oh, no, don't think that I'm not gonna be sleeping the second part. I'm gonna fucking record it right now, because I'm feeling like Borderlands. That doesn't make sense. The scope is aiming at that. Oh, it makes perfect sense. Shit. Oh. This is awesome. Oh. That's cool. So yeah, whatever. I'm gonna be fucking sleeping the second part because I'm gonna record it right now. So, see you in the next shroom play. Shroomies. I'm gonna start calling you guys shroomies.